A Citizens Academy in University Place is helping people learn more about the police services in their community. Greg McClellan has an inside look at what this series of classes is all about.
We see police out on the streets doing their job every day. But it's not often we get to see everything that goes into fighting crime in our community.
I lived here for about 30 years, but just getting a little bit more in depth of what's happening in different areas around UP was an eye-opener.
Don brought three teenage boys to the Pierce County Sheriff's Community Academy in University Place, which gives citizens a behind-the-scenes look at law enforcement's role in the criminal justice system.
Especially what's going on in our society right now, they need to respect officers. They need to respect our public service officers, and this is an opportunity.
If I'm going in to rob the bank, you're scared before you do it. You're freaking out while you're in the bank because, man, I got to just give me the money so I can go. And then you're scared when you're running out because you don't want to get caught by the cops. So you've got all this enhanced scent around. That's what the dog picks up.
In this class, community members learn how the canine unit works.
Wherever you go, those skin cells are falling off of you. That's how the dog does a track. That's how the dog gets us from point A to point B.
After the class, they get to see a live demonstration.
So we're patting this guy down.
And meet the police dogs up close.
Hans, yeah.
It just shows the diversity of all of this stuff that the police have to, all the tools they have to employ to make safety happen.
Participants get to meet the sheriff and go on a field trip to the jail. The free 10-week course also covers everything from use of force and patrol procedures to crime prevention and local issues facing the community.
Really, it's about public outreach, and it's the idea of that we can't police a city of 32,000 citizens with two cops on at any given time. Making these community partnerships is exactly how we get our message out and how we empower the citizens to help us as well.
Dawn says she can't wait for the next class.
I plan on telling people about it. I plan on attending any other types of classes that they are going to be offering. And I want my children to really be participants in it too.
Greg McClellan, Pierce County News.